Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's time for episode 1048. Bruh. Come on. For real, like he didn't think this through. Yeah. Oof. I mean, he's pretty hurt. Oh gosh. She was there. Oh, we're gonna get a little flashback of why. Who's that strong at that age already? Oof. Oh, she can use that. The king's, who's that? I'd be too scared to take care of that kid, to be honest. She's Odin. Dang, so since day one that he died. And die. Dang, dude. Bruh. For him, he's being in debt a month on top of that. We're gonna throw it in front of it. Dang. Oh. Dang. Caught her on her thing. Never heard her. Proof. Then three. They're hungry too. It's gonna cut the chains too. You guys, if you're watching up to this point, might as well subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for those who are subscribing. Hey. Still, the fact that he can kind of bug like that. Summer, I don't know. You were born. Yeah. Oh gosh, I would have not eaten it. Bruh, you can at least share the rice. What? And they train together, come on. Gosh. You guys are gonna die from malnutrition. Or Odin's gonna kill him. Oh, come on. We're not going to get a recap of what we saw just a few episodes ago. That's going to suck if they do the rest of the episode like that. Ooh. Off they go. Wait, Buddha exists in their world? That's the first time I hear like a non or a god from this realm, I guess you can say. Ooh, they're gonna mention it. Wow. Man, kill themselves? So, wait, so are they gonna come back? Dang. Oof. I love those graphics. Dang, that detail. of course, it went in there. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you haven't done so by now, make sure you subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Like always, don't be strangers. See you guys.